Let's move on to this. Alright, last we left off, Krillin and Cid both caught the stupid virus and went and killed themselves for no reason. Hey there! Wow, that's a jumble of letters there. Wolfga? How you doing over at stream? His name is the number one IRWLFGUH. I'll be real honest, that is a challenge to try and phonetically pronounce that. Whoa. What we're playing? We're playing Final Fantasy IV. An old classic. Oh shit, I needed that hovercraft. I think it says Wolfka. That's fair. Brawlhalla or Uprising, okay fam. We might get to that later, we'll see. We're about to get over to our next dungeon, which is over here. If I remember right, yeah, the cave's right over there. There we go. And so we go through all that to go to this goddamn cave. Yeah, I know, go figure. Yeah, he's like 10 times bigger than the boat. Welcome to old school Final Fantasy. I mean, granted, we are using giant polygon monsters instead of the original 2D sprites. Are they dead yet? Come on, just die for me. We're going on our way, don't worry. Wait. God, and it's all the same crap from before. I just realized we didn't go back and get supplies at all. Oh my god. For the worthless trash, please just die already. You're playing SimCity Bobblehead for their head. Are they having an Olympic special where you can get a lot of sports venues? So wait, in your Sim City. Okay, that makes... For some reason, when I read Sim City, I was thinking The Sims. we go.
Oh, Lord.
So, is that SimCity mobile app then multiplayer? Can you go visit other cities? Does that mean that every city can have the Olympics? This doesn't seem very realistic. What, that Lamia in the back? Nah, she probably just turns people to stone. Like, I don't even know what she... Oh, well, she's dead now, so it doesn't matter. So that SimCity app is multiplayer. Okay then. Oh my god. So currently in EA, everyone can get the Olympics. Okay. That seems legit. I was gonna say, after 3,000 and some odd damage, you're not dead. How much HP do these things have? Oh wait, we are... Oh, okay. Alright, they have... Alright, now it's dead. I already did scan these things once. $6,630 is what they start with. Fantastic. So each good hit is a third of its health, which means when Kane comes down to jump on it, it's dead. Actually, it's not even worth for Kane to attack to jump. At 21 when he landed. Alright. That's all we got is 19 high potions. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. And one potion. Now no potions. We're OP. We're a little overleveled, but not by much. Oops. Did not mean to do that yet. We need to get to the rest of this map. Leshy. It's just called Leshy. Whatever that is. I want to get rid of the spooky, scary skeleton. Because he's a royal piece of shit. Actually, you know what? We'll hold off on that. Well, Leshy is nothing either. Jeez, went down in one hit? Heck, even is a Leshy. some venues aren't an Olympic sport, though. Oh, okay. Like, what, do they have the Olympic hot dog vendor? Well, I got 100%! Alright. Baseball, football, paragliding, and motorcycle racing. Let's find the boss. Oh yeah, no. Well, the thing is that you're now at the stage in the game where all of your gear is found. So if you want any prayer of actually being ready for the boss, you gotta search every nook and cranny. On top of that, because I was stupid and didn't stock up on potions, I want to complete each map, which awards some items. Oh yeah, I got a hammer for a character that went and caught stupid and killed himself. Alright, I completed the map and got nothing. Thank you, game. You know what? Fuck you. Screw all of this. I'm just gonna start running from fights. Cause this just isn't worth it. Like, Rosa might be dead right now. Nope, I lied. Down to 5 potions. Look out, kids. There we go. What did I just come across? Back creatures. Oh, you are. How are you this stupid? Alright, what did I just stumble across? Oh! Okay, that's really expensive, but whatever. What else is down here? Oh, they actually don't have much. How about a real... Ooh, weapons and armor, huh? Looks like I need one of these. Oops. And one of these. I'll take it. What about weapons? Alright, I'll take a better bow. Weapon nobody can use, and other things nobody can use. Okay, then. You're the proud people of Eblon, whatever that is. We were driven from our castle, and so... Oh, that abandoned... Okay. They're from that abandoned castle earlier. Seriously, there was no healing items there? I gotta double check this. status. Yeah, it's all room status effects. No tents, no potions, no nothing. What the hell, man? His young highness left to scout the passage. Okay, then. Alright, so that leads to the Tower of Babel. Provisions will be gone soon, we can't remain here forever. Well, my provisions are almost gone too. Even our ninjutsu did not protect us, okay. Which one of you is the goddamn item vendor? Trying to talk to your poor sweet boy. There we go. Aww. Yeah, I found a potion in the fireplace. That definitely makes up for the 98 other ones I wanted to get. One pot. We got another potion. That's two down. 97 to go. Alright, so there is no item vendor. That's disappointing. Oh, those are new. Those are definitely new. All right, the full list is tennis, swimming, football, soccer, track and field, baseball, beach volleyball, whitewater rafting, motorcycle racing, mountain biking, and golf. Yeah, those all sound like Olympic sports. I'm not sure what the big difference between, actually I do know what the difference is. Is rafting is more like canoeing. Actually, I'm not even sure what the point is of... Ooh. I found a dead body. What do I win? Please stop, His Highness. Okay. I'll get right on that kid. Right after I loot the rest of this... Really? Means to find whatever that word is I still can't pronounce. Rubicant? I'm gonna go with Rubicant. And when I find out I'm wrong, I won't care. Are you serious? Fuck that. On a scale of 1 to 10, fuck that. I found a house! Houses fit in treasure chests, don't you know? Oh god, am I actually going the right way? I thought I was on a side mission to get more treasure chests. Well, here's some more over here. Yeah, screw it. Just take it. I didn't equip anyone, did I? silk, apparently. Man, if those people wanted provisions, just fucking go 10 feet. Oh, screw that. Not that thing. Not the return of this thing. Literally want nothing to do with whatever's in that egg. Still. Yeah, I'll just let this happen, whatever. Now, does the SimCity golf venue take up half your city? That's the only way it would be realistic. What's in here first? Alright, here's my safe spot. No. Whole thing. Your unrealistic game where everyone can have the Olympics at the same time is a little unrealistic. Oh my god. Stupid lizard, just die already. Nobody likes you. Not even you like you. There we go. Up. That was worth it. No, it wasn't. A thing is happening! We meet at last! I've been looking forward to this, whatever the fuck your name is. Should I know you from somewhere? Oh god. It's a ninja prince. Well, time to watch him die. Bye, Edge. Good luck on your quest on being the ultimate Edge Lord. It. Just fire. Allow me to show you a real friend, huh? Damn you and your hack swords! Oh hone your skills. I look forward to facing you in my head. Even though I just murdered you. We're here because the plot sent us. Now come and join us on the plot. You can't watch it. I can't watch another person go off to die either. This aching disease of making everyone stupid go commit suicide by stupid methods needs to stop. Let's go. Did he just hit on my woman? I think he did. And there we go. This is who replaces Krillin. So, remember when I said earlier that we're a little overleveled? That's the level we're supposed to be at. We're supposed to be at about 35. Worst case scenario, we're 6 levels over. Best case scenario, we're 10 levels over. How can we enter the tower? Yes, I already did forget I'm with a ninja. That was a ninja skills that was fucking cheating. Like, seriously. What is this? What sort of freaking ninja hacks is this nonsense? Hey, yay, a unicorn horn! Wow, ninja. Not gonna lie, you kinda suck. Wait, did that ninja know how to steal? I'm gonna look back at this again. We'll find out later. Got a Lamia heart for a character we're never gonna get again. Also, I forgot to do this earlier. You're enjoying your unrealistic game? That's fair. Yeah, your SimCity game is totally unrealistic. Now please, let me go back and enjoy my game of... Are those Ice Knights? No, they're Ghost Knights. Oh, it's a spooky ghost. I'm not ready for this. You know what? Just Steel Throw Ninjutsu! Oh, thank God I poisoned that golem. What? Kane's level 1 up. What about Edge? It is comically low level. Oh, there we go. Everyone's gaining levels except the guy who is comically behind on levels. Not at all.
we'll get up one goddamn level. And I was wrong, I did need a turn left here. This clearly leads to a treasure chest. Surprised, be unsurprised. See, that wasn't very hard. Really? A bunch of big villagers. Well, that was actually worth going back for. That can't be good. Brawlhalla or formal complaint? Who are you gonna complain to?
Like, legitimate question. Who are you gonna complain to?
Oh, she's a pain in the ass.
Milwaukee City Hall.
Yeah, okay. Because Milwaukee City Hall definitely does have a... have enough to do. They need to go take a formal complaint from a guy who doesn't live in Milwaukee about a guy who also, in fact, doesn't live in Milwaukee. Okay, you go do that. U.S. Supreme Court. Once again, okay, you go do that. Let me know how that works out for you. Twitch, they are getting my IP informing to the law enforcement. Okay, sure. That's a thing that's also gonna happen. Why not? Wait. What? Nope.
Not gonna deal with it.
Look at that epic running! Oh my god. I don't want to deal with this. I see no reason to deal with a group of snake people. This just can't end well.
Track a bit. I just realized I skipped an entire floor. I didn't think I could skip an entire floor, but I managed to do it. Isn't this fun?
Oh yeah.
Thank you. Man, the older games had a lot of garbage in it. Seriously, that was it? I came all- oh my god. But if it was the other Ashura sword, I would have kicked myself forever. The Ashura sword that right now is stuck in his cape. There we go. God, stop this nonsense. That was a useful detour somehow. Thank you, Edge. Thank you for being worthless. God damn it, Edge. So now I have to run. Or I guess not. Alright, this is actually the way forward. So therefore, this must need to be a safe spot, which it is. Whatever X potions are. Ever wondered why I love the fact I could turn off encounters on the other game? Oh lord, now what? Edge? Is this the Ninja King and the Ninja Queen? Because they don't look very much like ninjas. Tedious process of repetition? Yeah, it is. If you ever wondered for a moment why I love the fact I can turn encounters on and off on 10 and 10-2, I don't know what else to tell you. I can't really blame Edge. I mean, how the hell would you react if you found out your mother and father turned into whatever the hell that is? Now I'm throwing batteries as well.
Hear me while I can speak.
No!
Really?
But we are has no right to live.
Wow. That's, damn.
Come back, bat snake mother thing.
Okay, bye, mom.
Bye.
Whatever that is.
Such cruelty. It's inhuman.
Rubicante. For this, you will pay!
It was Luge who made Chimerae of your parents. I shared no hand in his perversities. They shame me as they grieve you.
Don't speak of shame!
I respect men like you. Men with courage. But you are a slave to your emotion, and so will never know true strength. Such is the curse of men.
You think our rage a weakness? Then let me show you how wrong you are!
Hey, whatever that cool sword we got you earlier. Oh, okay. That's neat.
You are an interesting one indeed. Such powers unleashed by anger alone. But they will not avail you. The frozen winds of Hell's Ninth Circle could not penetrate this cloak of flame I wear. Come, I will heal your wounds. Face me at full strength.
Well, that was awfully nice of you. Still an asshole. Port info I apparently spelled wrong. Oh my god! Okay, so... What, does every...
Thank you. Jesus! Fuck! God damn it. We'll be right back.
don't counter.
Oh, or you could die. That's even better. You should do that more often.
Achievement defeated Rubicante.
Most interesting, you've combined your strengths to overcome foes even stronger than yourselves. You are fine warriors indeed, or Gulbez himself will find you no easy opposition. I pray the day comes that we can fight you. That's nice, but just please die.
Seneschal, I guess, is how that's pronounced. We've come to aid you in your fight.
So just who is this Gulbez? He is a man gathering the crystals in hopes of opening a way to the moon! You know, when I say that out loud, that sounds literally insane.
He wants to go to the moon? The moon. The one in the night sky?
Power said to sleep there, one great enough to destroy the world. We're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
I mean, why the hell wouldn't you?
Everything that's been done has been done at this Gulbez command, then must not go unpunished.
Well then, do be careful, Mr. Ninja Prince. Have fun with that. Bye.
You do that. Let's follow you. Or, better plan, let's go figure out what I missed. And also run away, because screw this.
Thing smart guy me would do. Literally fell for a trapdoor. Really?
Alright, so we're down in... That's right, I can't check. So, Fan, where the heck is this misspelling? Can you point where on the doll the stream is dead? You know it's true though. Now we're still going. God damn it, Rose. Oh god, two people got turned to stone. Shit. First off, Fan, stop pointing at doll crotches. That's not healthy. Oh, fuck that. New health craze, point at crotches. Keep under a rock. I can't help being under a rock, it's cozy under there. I feel kind of stupid doing it. True, I can't hide from politics. Oh, ain't it true? Yay, map complete. Let me move on away from my life. Thank you. A boat! Let me show you where under my rock or in pointing at the stall with places. But it's an enemy ship. I was gonna wear in this, but it's an enemy ship. So? Name drop. The general election is a turnoff. Rod's turn. Oh man. Yeah. All right. So what can I do? I apparently can appear through dirt. Oh. Cannot fly over lava. That's obnoxious.
How the fuck do I get anywhere? Back here with the dwarves, just what I always wanted, and those gals again. Oh, you've returned! I've been waiting. No, I don't think we'll be having time for Brawlhalla tonight. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, I got the necklace, but how do I... Reported for what? Oh, will you look at that? Captain Stupid is still alive. Look at that! Sid survived the stupid virus! Hooray! That on so Rudy has got you right in with that pretty little thing. God, the airship's floating over nothing.
Look at those advanced graphics. He's hammering in nothing. It's amazing. Still hammering in nothing. Said no! Okay, mostly. First things first, let's just unlock the map. Oh, come on, you're not gonna give me anything for that? Okay. Oh. I thought this was gonna not. I thought this was gonna be a town. They call me Coco, the finest smith in the world has ever known. Good for you. She can hold events in all our venues. What can you do? Alright, so... that's where I have to go get the Elementite, and then go make an Excalibur out of it. I already see how that song and dance is going. That is a legitimate question. I'm not answering that. Nope. So are there just no more item shops? Did they stop existing? Sure, go ahead, just take it. It's a souvenir! Because you went and caused boiling magma. What does he have that is better than diamond gloves? And actually, we are legitimately too poor for this stuff. Hold up here. Alright, I think my chat system kind of just conked out here. Stop YouTube spam. I'm not actually right now. I'm right now trying to figure out why the heck I'm not getting anything on Twitch on my thing. I woke you up at 7 a.m. I'm sorry. Almost. Okay, now it actually came through. Although your last message didn't. I don't know. So once again, I'm in an area where I can't get any items. Potions and everything of the like cannot do it. Rip France, what happened? They got full start in her- I broke down in front. I shouldn't laugh at that, but I can't help it. Alright, let's go out and explore, seeing as how I don't have the money to get geared up right now. I was not prepared. I was not prepared. Yeah, we can walk on lava, apparently. We are now Jesus. Even though we can't walk on water. Alright, so... that is the cave to fuck me land. Which we'll have to explore some other time. What is this the cave to? Why is the ground moving? Oh, wait, is it moving? That is the French still gonna kick up that. Oops. I like the looks of this. Okay then, well, Cecil is now a frog. That's obnoxious. Centipedes in my dungeon is more likely than you think. No, that was actually climatic. obvious right now. First thing I do is just cast sleep on everyone. What obnoxious pieces of garbage. Seriously? Do these things want to be any more of a pain in the ass? Alright, the next time I see those, I'm just not taking part in the fight. Four pings, how you doing? Wait, what? Is this really just a you? It literally... It's a secret. That literally... It can't be. It can't just hide nothing. It does. It hides nothing. I'm great. Well, that's great. But no, we're gonna be closing up shop in like a half hour. God, that is obnoxious. Hold up here. No, nothing there either. The map's just deceptive. Oh. God, and it's these obnoxious things. It's always these ghost things. Just seem to exist for the sole purpose of pissing me the fuck off. Rosa hit like a train. This game is whack. I'm not gonna defend it on that notion. God damn it. I could have been doing that this whole time. Son of a bitch. Love of God, just kill it already. This game reminds you of Diner Death for some reason. I'm very curious as to the reason. I'm gonna lie, that sounds like quite the stretch. No. You think it's the music? Could be the music. Better than the reason I get out of. Better than the reason I get out of fan most days. As to why everything has to involve light rail. Reminds you of Fable. We are kind of in that whimsical, mystical dungeon sort of area. Are you kidding me? There's no way out? Those ghosts, which is what I think they are. They are the most obnoxious pieces of garbage, because all they do is just cast sleep, cast mute. And that's pretty much it. Damn it. Avoiding these fights so far today, why would I start now? Really? Oh, come on! No! Come the fuck on, seriously? Attacks misses once. Fuck this. Let's fail. I have a hard time blaming that one because, like, all the monsters in here are just pieces of shit. They just are. These things really are just... Yeah. Oh my god, they can actually do damage. Things look highly flammable. serious pain. Actually something you can equip, it is Boomerang Blade. Alright then. Summons the devil himself to launch him up at the enemies, does no damage. Yeah, welcome to Final Fantasy. It's about par for the course. Let me guess, something else with an enemy ambush. Do I have to... God, I really don't want to. There we go, please! Please let this just kill them all! Now that the game has allowed me to participate. That's all it did. Hey, welcome back, fan! You're still Alice? Alive? Okay. At least you're not trying to claim that you're a, can of man. Wonderland, we have cocaine. Or cocainer. Or cocaner? Ah, whatever. Come on, devil. You need to help me out here. I'm getting sick of the bullshit in here. I don't know. I need more convincing to go down to Wonderland. What else you got? What's in my control chip? Medusa arrows! What? No! This actually isn't that bad. It auto-fights this. I will be made useful. Or by you, you mean pings. Well, you have fun, you have fun having pings as your, whatever. I'm gonna go open this last chest, and hopefully there aren't four fucking ghosts inside it. God damn it! Good, the ninja was put to sleep. Why the fuck not? You know, they're pieces of shit about it. Is this obnoxious yet? Is it? Well, it's obnoxious to me too. Cosby heads. Because they keep trying to drug me, put me to sleep, silence me, and then light me on fire? That makes sense until the lighting on fire part. Fuck it, Shiva, just make him go away. The nap time's even worse than frickin' Anna and her sleep guard. Which, by the way, is overrated. Okay, fuck that cave. Fuck that cave forever. That cave can go fuck itself. Thought a Play-Doh muffin was a real one. Your wisdom knows no bounds. Over here? No. I mean, there's this. Look, I'm on top of a plateau. What does it matter? And that's the blacksmith's house. Here's where I actually need to go. And over here is nothing. Alright, so I guess next time I'll go explore that cave. I think the only way you can get me back into that Sylph cave is if I find a way to turn encounters off. Because seriously, no. That cave, no. Just no.